Welcome back, Beowulf Nation. I'm Beowulf, back at it with another video. I am heading out to the Atlantic Ocean here in Murrells Inlet, South Carolina. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button. For my existing subscribers, hit the bell notification. Cool thing, my father is in town just for a couple days. And a year ago, around this time, I think it was around the 4th of July, I took him as a passenger when I had the RXTX 300. So the cool thing is he's out. I'm letting him ride my 2019 Yamaha GP 1800R. I'm taking out my 2018 Sea-Doo RXPX 300, tearing up the ocean. See what we see when we're out there. Also too, if you haven't checked out the merch I sell, iambeowulf.com, make sure you check that out. Also too, you can see the whole getup I got on. I have Jet Tribe is all the gear I wear, so it becomes from like the goggles, the life vest, the gloves, swimsuit, the whole nine yards. You can check that out at jettribe.com. They have a discount code if you use all capital letters Beowulf to get 15% off your order, which also is a really cool deal. So it's cool. It's like I kind of gave my dad a crash course. He's driven jet skis before, but never anything this powerful. The funny thing is, back in the day, he had a 1997 twin turbo Supra, so he knows speed, but me and him are kind of exact opposites. He's not all into the speed. I'm like a speed addict. I love speed. So let's see how he does. His nickname I call him go by is he's Eric the Red. Look it up. It was a pretty famous Viking back in the day. It's in the history books. So here we are at the ocean. Looks like low tide, and I'm pretty stoked to be out here. Also too, I'm really stoked to be riding the Sea-Doo. I no longer ride the Sea-Doo by myself because I'm just too afraid of that carbon sealing. Look, I see sharks out here. I don't want to be stuck out there. Hopefully in the future, Sea-Doo figures out how to fix this issue with the carbon seal where you just don't have to keep on replacing it. All right, it's already jet out the ocean. My dad is somewhere out there, I think behind one of these boats. This bag right here, it's on my Amazon store. It's all waterproof, so you can put like your phone, GoPro, well that's an Osmo Action, and then it just Velcros up. And it's all waterproof. Oh,
That's it?
Atlantic Ocean, big wave.
You having fun? You're soaking wet.
Yeah.
Isn't it fun? Yeah. Not like Lake Holiday? So I figure what we'll do, we'll cut down this way and then ride up the coast, and then there's that state park that's right over that way. saw those big fish? That's a good chance to feed a shark, huh? What? I got out of there. I didn't want to sit in there. Yeah. sperm whale washed ashore and washed up over here. What's it? The big wave? Look at this one. The GoPro doesn't do justice how big these waves are. The crazy thing is they come out of nowhere. You know, it looks pretty flat and then that one's pretty big. I'll tell you guys, I do not like sitting still like this. You see that person on the kayak? See the boat right there? Well, there was a kayak. Did you see the kayak at all? Right offshore, there was a kayak. They were so low, you couldn't even see them.